So Invisible Defense is one of Orbea's newer products, and it is amazing. It gives you heat protection, UV protection. You can use it in wet hair as well as dry hair. So I always recommend spraying this through damp hair after you've sprayed all of your other products, after you've applied your lotions and your creams. I do a mist of this before I blow dry on my natural hair and my extension hair. And then I do a really lightweight mist again before I curl on the day that I wash and every day in between washes before heat styling.